slice and dice!
I have trudged around the blasted continent until my shoes are almost worn through, but it is no use. Where is the castle of Lord Burrus? That is the only place where the mystery of the triangular crest can be solved, I feel sure. It is hard to believe that 3 years have flown by since I embarked on my journey. I am not a smidgen closer to finding Budda's castle. Meanwhile, I grow older by the day, and my health continues to decline. I am certain that Nancy has by this time found my journals and realized my plan to seize Alyssa's heart on her 15th birthday to carry out the ritual of engagement. I have found the Burrows Castle. I have finally solved the mystery. Lord Darcy Burrows had a daughter, Annabel, but also a son, William, from his first marriage. Although Burrows himself was killed, William escaped and lived out the rest of his days in peace under the pseudonym Billy Brown. Billy Brown. What a strange twist of fate. Although I took the Hamilton name when I married Francesca, my father was a Brown, a descendant of Billy Brown, which means that I am directly related to Lord Burrows. The A, D, and N crests also make perfect sense now. Lord Burrows' beloved daughter Annabel's name, his first name, Darcy, and his wife's first name, Natalia. My name is Dick, my daughter is Nancy, and my lovely granddaughter is Alyssa. Destiny weaves its...
Thank you. Welcome, Alyssa. That was just a dress rehearsal. Now let the show begin. Lights, camera, action!
Dennis!
Alyssa! Stop! Hey, I'll do anything! Anything!
Alyssa, give us your beating heart or else Dennis is going to be sliced and diced.
Run, Alyssa! Forget about me! Run for your life! Run! Run!
Dennis!
Silence! What's it going to be? Leave Dennis or donate your heart to us? The clock is ticking. Look at him! We need an answer!
Yes! What's it to be?
Lord Burroughs, my ancestor, hear me. I know of your pain and anger when you lost your beloved daughter Annabelle. Just before the ritual of engagement, my love for Alyssa led me to kill her father, Philip. Entity, was everything you're doing? Is it all because of you? Do you want me to resurrect Lord Burroughs after 400 years to unite us and to enact the ritual of engagement with Alyssa's blood? Is that what you want? Do you truly want me to stab my dearest granddaughter in the chest?
Well, that doesn't sound bad. Once the deed is done, I will be with Alyssa forever. Return to this earth, Lord Burrus. Join with me, and we will complete the ritual of engagement. Enter my body, and let our flesh be fused!
The one who's after your heart is none other than your grandfather, with the blessing of our own Lord Burrus.
Once we have your heart, the two of them will carry out the ritual of engagement, and a new entity will be born. Thanks to you, our ranks will swell and prosper.
Now, here, Alyssa, you wouldn't sacrifice the life of a friend just to save yourself, now, would you?
Chomp, 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 chomp,
chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, chomp, ch